Good morning, everyone. Today's chapter name is Communication and Mass Media. Okay, children? Can you see the picture? Some satellite is given over there. Then TV is another communication means of communication. Then radio is there. See, can you see everyone here? Pictures and all that. See your textbook, children. You will come to know. In the first chapter, we learn about the launching of spacecraft, yes or no? An artificial satellite. Artificial satellite are used in modern method of communication. Artificial satellite are used in modern method of communication. It's not we are using an artificial satellite for our communication, purpose of communication. The signals are delivered very quickly. The signals are delivered very quickly. Means so we can see a live channel also. If something is going on in Delhi, we can sit at home and see that live channel. Jo chal raha hai wahan pe hum log kiske through dekh sakte with the help of a satellite. With the help of a satellite, we can see that from one point to another. For example, we can watch the live telecast of any events going on in any parts of the world. For example, football or cricket match, we can sit at home and we can watch it because that is called a satellite. They can show it on the TV. Okay, with the help of mobile phone, we can directly like to talk to people in other countries also. With the help of nowadays, we can talk to any of the person. Where is that person staying in any country in any world? कहाँ पर भी वो हो सकता है रहने के लिए पर हम लोग किससे through बात कर सकते हैं उससे. With the help of the mobile, with the help of the mobile, the president or the prime minister can address the entire nation at the same time over the radio or the TV with the help of satellite. Nowadays, Modi ji is coming. No, मन की बात, दिल की बात, live चालू रहता है उसका 11 बजे से चालू रहता है आधा घंटा वो बात ही करता रहता है करता ही रहता है करता ही रहता है so no like that. We can hear it from our sitting at home and we can see each and everything with the help of our satellite. Means satellite is so many. Do you know, children? In India, we use artificial satellites for communication. These satellites are called the Indian National Satellite. NISAT, okay? Indian National Satellite. Advantages of telecommunication and mass media. What are the importance of telecommunication and mass media? Advantages means importance. Okay, what? Why we want this telecommunication and mass media? हमारे life में उसकी क्या value है? See, we can easily contact people far away from us. This is main. If our papa is going somewhere as US, America, any कहाँ पर भी वो, London में हो, Dubai में हो. We can contact him easily with the help of the phone. We can talk with him, can see with him, the video call and all that. ये एक एडवांटेज है मास मीडिया का, ओके, या फिर टेलीकम्युनिकेशन का. द टाइम एंड एफर्ट स्पेंड इन एक्सचेंजिंग इंफॉर्मेशन कैन बी सेव्ड. वी कैन सेव आवर मनी आल्सो, वी कैन सेव आवर टाइम आल्सो बाय गोइंग समवेयर. अभी हमको सब जो पोस्ट में जाना है तो हम लोग कैसे जाएंगे? उसके लिए रिक्शा करेंगे, उसके लिए पैसा लगेगा. देन फ्रॉम देयर व्हाट वी विल डू, उसके लिए टाइम जाएगा. तो अभी घर बैठे बैठे मोबाइल खोलो, मेल भेज दो, लेटर्स भेज दो, खत्म बात. मैसेज कर दो, खत्म बात. इट्स मिस वेस्ट भी नहीं होता है टाइम. ये सुनो, ये एक इंपॉर्टेंट बात है. दे हेल्प टू राइज अवेयरनेस अबाउट इश्यूज सच एज एनवायरमेंटल बैलेंस, जेंडर इक्वालिटी एंड क्लीन्स. एवरीथिंग इज गिवन ऑन द गूगल इटसेल्फ. पीपल कैन बी फॉरवर्ड फ्रॉम अबाउट द नेशनल डिजास्टर, नेचुरल डिजास्टर, डिजास्टर लाइक स्टॉर्म्स, सुनामी, फ्लड्स एक्सेट्रा. They build awareness about health, educational facilities also there, good things happening in society, etc. They help in successful implementation of government scheme launched for the benefit of people. Everything is given in where? In the Google. Everything form is there. Everything you can do it at home only. This is help with the help of the satellite, with the help of the telecommunication, with the help of the mass media. You can do everything in your phone. These are the advantages. We cannot go. I mean, हम लोग को जाना नहीं पड़ता है कहाँ पर भी. हम लोग कहाँ कर सकते हैं? At home only. It saves the time also and saves our money also. Awareness can be raised about matters related to food, clothes, shelter, education and health. Nowadays also we are doing an online lecture. घर बैठे बैठे तुम लोग को सब मिल जाता है. हम लोग नोट्स भेजते हैं, तुम लोग घर पे बैठ के करते हो, तुम लोग आपको वीडियोस भेजते हैं, घर से ही भेजते हैं. ये सुनो, this is called an importance of telecommunications and mass media. This improvements people. Okay, Abhay. This improvements people's way of life. Mass media help in the expansion of trade and industry also. For the trade purposes and industry also, mass media is very helpful. Now, disadvantages. Iski disadvantages kya hai? Wo advantages kya tha? Everyone read this. Okay, this was an advantage. Now, we'll see the disadvantages. Galat isme kya hota hai? Excessive use of television, computer or mobile phone. It's 15, Tanisha. It's 15th chapter. With that also, you don't know which chapter is going on. Excessive use of television, computer and mobile phone causes the disorder of the eyes, ears and back. We will get the back pain also while seeing continues the television or playing the games on the mobile. Yes or no? Then eyes get it watering. Aag jalte hai. You know that, okay? Due to the seeing continues of TV, computer, sitting in front of computer, sabko specs lagna chalo ho jata hai. Okay, hearing problem. You're putting that earbuds at your in the hair, ears, usse kya to damages ho jate. Psychological disorders and isolation, etc. are also possible. We get all sort of information through television channel and the internet. There are instances of this information being misused to disturb the peace and order in society. Some of the programs are like that, ke hum log usse disturb ho jate. We are getting disturbed while seeing that programs or that movie, something. Some of the programs are there like good. समझो सीरियल है वहां पर तो हम लोग डर जाते हैं, हम लोग डिस्टर्ब हो जाते हैं, रात को सो नहीं पाते. यस और नो? दिस इज कॉल्ड एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ टेलीविजन एंड ऑल दैट टेलीकम्युनिकेशन. टाइम स्पेंड ऑन वॉचिंग द टीवी लीड्स टू निग्लेक्टेड ऑफ आउटडोर स्पोर्ट्स एंड फिजिकल फिटनेस. एवरी टाइम यू आर सीइंग टीवी फॉरगॉट व्हाट वी आर प्लेइंग आउटसाइड गेम्स. व्हिच आर द आउटसाइड गेम्स? आउटडोर गेम्स. Just playing PUBG, yes or no? So many types of games are there. Hey, isko maar, hey, banda, and all that. Yes or no, children, going on that only, na? Every day, whole day. This is a waste. Fitness, tumhari physical fitness ke liye bhi problem hota hai. Every time you are sleeping and watching that mobile. So outdoor game kya hai? Cycling nahi pata tum log ko, kabaddi nahi pata. Nothing you don't know. Okay, to play. Tum log iske bhul gaye tum log pura. This is an disadvantage. This has an adverse effect on the physical health. Now, what we have told you about the advantages and disadvantages of telecommunication. Okay? Always remember, children, telecommunication device should be used properly and sensibly. We must be careful not to use them excessively. ज़्यादा हमको उसको use नहीं करना है. करो यूज जितना चाहिए. कभी बोर हो गए खेलने से भी कंटा लाया. इफ यू आर नॉट फीलिंग वेल, इफ यू आर इनसाइड द हाउस ओनली. नाउ डेज कोरोना वाज देयर, यू वाज 3 मंथ्स यू आर इनसाइड द हाउस. तो है ठीक है बच्चों, तुम लोग बाहर नहीं जा सकते खेलने के लिए. दैट टाइम इट्स ओके, बट नॉट एवरी डे. इट्स नॉट नाइस थिंग टू यूज मोबाइल फोन एक्सेसिवली. ओके, ज्यादा यूज नहीं करना है. ऑडियो विजुअल कम्युनिकेशन. वी कैनॉट सी ईच अदर व्हेन वी टॉक. Audio means what? A telephone. On the phone or the mobile, we are speaking with each other. Oh, सामने वाला बंदा कौन है अपने साथ बात कर रहा है? We know that, but we cannot see that person. Okay, we cannot see that person also. But nowadays, the vast communication is there with the help of the video call. We can do it video call. और सामने बैठ के हम लोग उससे बात कर सकते हैं. We feel that the person is in front of us. Okay, हमको क्या लगता है कि वो person कहाँ पर है? हमारे सामने ही बैठा हुआ है. न्यू कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी हैज नाउ मेड दिस पॉसिबल ऑन अ मोबाइल फोन आल्सो टू सी द पर्सन वी आर टॉकिंग टू. हम लोग को समझ में आना चाहिए हम लोग किससे बात कर रहे हैं. ओके, ऑलवेज रिमेम्बर दिस चिल्ड्रन. दिस मच वॉज ओनली द चैप्टर. ओनली 5 to 10 मिनट चैप्टर वॉज देयर. ओनली एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस वॉज देयर. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, now what we have learned, introduction to the means of communication, use of space launch technology for telecommunication, introduction to the mass media, advantages and disadvantages of the use of mass media. Okay, I will show you now PPT. Good morning, lesson number 16, water. Okay. Can you tell me which are the three stages of water? States of water, three states of water. Come on, tell me. Three states of water. Anybody? Sweet. States. S-T-A-T-E-S. States. States. States of water. It's a solid, liquid and gaseous. Solid, liquid and gaseous. Three states of water. Gaseous, liquid and solid. Okay. Now I told you this. What happened when a spoonful of sugar, sawdust and soil are added to a glass of water? Sugar gets dissolved. Sugar gets dissolved. Sawdust does not get dissolved. You are going to show this only in the activity, children. You can do this activity by making a 2 minutes video, okay? By 2 minutes video. What is to make drinking water clean and safe? Can anybody give me the answer? What is done to make a drinking water safe and clean? Come on, give me the answer. Boiling water and to make water boiled. Okay, and filtration is there. Yes or no, filter nahi karte ho paani ko tum log? See, boiled karke pi jaate. Filter is must. Yes or no? Filter is must. Okay, boiling is also must. Water pollution. How does the water get polluted, children? Can anybody tell me? How does the water get polluted? Garbage, dirt, okay, good, and boiling the water and filter the water, okay. Fortress through on water, okay. By dumping ground, okay, when bad gases, throwing garbage, okay, okay, okay. We make river dirty, okay, okay. Water pollution happens when toxin substances enter water bodies such as lakes, rivers, and ocean. Means acid, some of the chemical factories are there, they are putting the chemical, that means wo chhod dete hain unko chemicals ko pani ke andar. Yes or no? You must be knowing this, everyone must be knowing this. Okay, then we wash his clothes near the rivers and all that. Some of the persons are washing what? Animals also inside rivers, lake, wahan pe wo log use karte hain, unko wash karte. They having a germs on their body. Animals having a some types of germs. Wo chote chote kide dete hain unke body par, wahi pani ke andar chala jata hai. So we are the person, we are the responsible person who are making the water polluted. Okay, we are putting a dust, we are putting what, plastic bags and all that. Then kuch khaya phek diya pani ke andar, like that. When other substance get mixed with the water, when other substance get mixed with the water, it becomes impure. Some of these substances in the water, so the water looks uncleaned and muddy. Muddy means ganda pani, dikhta hai na mud jaisa. Okay, in the rainy season we are getting a muddy waters, so the mummy do is boiling and all that, then we drink that water. Some substance dissolve in the water and we cannot see them. Some of the substances are so micro that we cannot see at all with our naked eyes. They can be seen with a microscope only. If the substance that have got mixed with the water are harmful to living things, this is very harmful for our living things. We say that the water has become polluted. Then we can say this water has become polluted. Disposal of water. Ganda pani kahan pe chhodna hai? You must be knowing. The waste water of a city or a town. The waste water of the city or a town is collected where? In the gutter. Kahan pe aata hai? In big gutter pe hum log apna waste water chhod dete hai. Yes or no? Gutter ka pani kahan pe aata hai? Bade bade nale mein. Okay? And let into the water body at a conventional location. Uska smell kitna ganda aata hai. We cannot even stand over there. the wastewater from residential building, like we are staying in a residential building, as well as from the factories and industries contain many kinds of impurities. Some of these dissolve in the water while some do not. वो कभी कभी डिजोल्व हो जाते हैं पानी में, कभी कभी नहीं होते, तो ऊपर ही वो फ्लोट होता है लाइक दैट गंदा. स्वेज वाटर कैन कैरी माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म दैट स्प्रेड डिसीजेस. गंदा पानी ओके गेट्स अ स्प्रेड ऑफ डिसीजेस. वेस्ट वाटर फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री इज मोर लाइकली टू कंटेन पॉइजनस सब्सटेंस. फ्रॉम केमिकल फैक्ट्री से जो पानी आता है वो लोग केमिकल छोड़ते हैं, वो क्या रहता है पॉइजनस वाटर. सो इट इज ऑल्सो पॉइजनस इन दैट, सो इट गोज इन द वाटर, इट बिकम्स अ वाटर पोल्यूटेड. इफ ऑल दिस वेस्ट वाटर इज लेट इन टू द वाटर बॉडीज, अगर सम कुछ खराब पानी अपने पानी में चला जाएगा जो हम यूज करते हैं, वॉट विल हैपन, इट इज हार्मफुल फॉर अवर बॉडी, वी कैन डाय ऑल्सो. एज इट इज द वाटर बॉडी बिकम्स पोल्यूटेड एंड दैट इज डेंजरस. सच water cannot be used for drinking or for any other purpose. We should not use that type of water at all. It is very harmful to our health, for our body. That is why it is compulsory for factories owner to drain the water before letting it out. Iske liye compulsory kiya gaya hai factory ke persons ko to first you should remove all the chemicals and all the dust and all that, then you can let it out of water outside. Similarly, sewage and other wastewater of town, see it's so dirty, water is there, so much dust is there inside this water. Can you see greenery is there, red color is there, oh god, so much dirt. Sewage and other wastewater of towns and cities is processed for purification before letting it in the water body. We are doing what? Purifying the water, then it comes to our tap. From the MIDC, it does not come directly from the dam to our tap. Okay, dam se direct apne tap mein nahi aata hai. Pehle wo filtered hota hai, then purified hota hai, comes to our tap. Okay, this helps to prevent pollution of water. Flowing water of rivers get purified to some extent by natural process also. Before water is supplied to a town or city, it is purified. पहले क्या करते हैं? Purified करते हैं, filter करते हैं, then the water comes to our home. It comes to our home. Do you know, children? If large quantity of impurities get mixed with the river water, what happens? The natural process of purification cannot keep space. The proportion of oxygen dissolved in the water is reduced. And क्या होता है अगर ऑक्सीजन रिड्यूस हो जाता है, then it get harms to aquatic living things. For this living fish के लिए अगर ऑक्सीजन नहीं मिला पानी के अंदर तो वो मर सकते हैं. It gets damage to their life. Okay? Reduce. And this is treat to the aquatic life thing, living things also. Purification of water is given in your textbook. Can you see better? Everyone see in your textbook, children? Coarse sand is there, fine sand is there, powder coal is there, then cloth they have tied on the top of the cloth they are tying on the bottle's cap. Okay, can you see the simple method for filtering water is given over there in the textbook? Water purification process at water work. Water work, there are the four types of water work given over there. First things, settling, oxygenation, filtration and chlorination. Okay, what is settling? The water from the water source is allowed to stand in large tank. Hence, alum is also used to help the process of settling. Jo upar ka pani clean hota hai, alum means what? Turti. एलम को रखना है या फिर उसके ऊपर घुमाना है तो क्या होता है, जो ऊपर डस्ट रहता है ना वो नीचे बढ़ जाता है एंड ऊपर क्या आ जाता है, क्लीन वाटर आ जाता है. एलम इज व्हाट? टुर्टी. जस्ट आस्क योर मदर और फादर व्हाट इज टुर्टी, व्हाट इज एलम, यू मस्ट बी नोइंग दिस, व्हाट इज एलम एंड ऑल दैट. ओके, ऑक्सीजनेशन. एयर एंड वाटर आर अलाउड टू मिक्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ पंप्स. दिस कॉज ऑक्सीजन फ्रॉम द एयर टू डिसॉल्व इन द वाटर. एयर एंड वाटर्स आर अलाउड टू मिक्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ पंप. पंप से क्या होता है, एयर और पानी को लोग मिक्स करते हैं. हम लोग हवा बस लिए, हवा बस लिए, सम ऑफ द पर्सन मे बी सिंग, उन्होंने सुना होगा. ओके, हवा बस लिए. ओके, लाइक दैट. देन कम्स अ फिल्टरेशन. वाटर इज फिल्टर यूजिंग अ फिल्टरेशन मशीन. इससे क्या होता है, फिल्टर हो जाता है पानी. Chlorination. Chlorine is mixed with the water. For the picnic, somewhere उसके अंदर पानी के अंदर क्या बोलते हैं उसको मूवी दिस ईयर वी हैव नॉट गॉन फॉर द पिकनिक ओके यस और नो चिल्ड्रेन क्लोरीन डालते हो पानी के अंदर फॉर द स्विमिंग इन द स्विमिंग पूल दे आर पुटिंग फॉर द वॉटर इन दैट वॉटर दे आर पुटिंग क्लोरीन ओके क्लोरीन इज मिक्सड इन द वॉटर टू किल द जर्म्स इन इट वाई दे आर पुटिंग डिड यू अंडरस्टूड क्लोरीन से क्या होता है जर्म्स मर जाते हैं जो हमारी बॉडी को स्किन को टच होते हैं अंदर ना जावे इसलिए दैट इज पुटेड इन द वॉटर क्लोरीन नाउ व्हाट इज फेमिनाई सूखा पड़ना फेमिनाई मीन्स व्हाट सूखा पड़ना बंजर जमीन एवरी मंथ बी नोइंग दिस बंजर जमीन एंड ऑल दैट क्रैक आना जमीन पर दिस इज कॉल्ड अ फेमिनाई वाटर वेपोरेशन कंटिन्यूसली वेपोरेट्स कंटिन्यूसली वाटर इवेपोरेट्स कंटिन्यूसली वेपर्स पानी सूख जाता है थोड़े दिनों के बाद वॉट हैपन्स वाटर गेट्स इवेपोरेट कंटिन्यूसली ओके That is why places where it does not rain for a long time experience a drought. At such place, the water level in the river, well, lakes, burns, and dams. Some of these even go dry. Some of the land goes dry. The land also dries up due to evaporation. वहाँ पे पानी नहीं पूरा सूख अगर जमीन के अंदर थोड़ा पानी अभी देखो ये बिना बादल के बरसात आ रही है अपने इधर अभी टाइम है बारिश का नहीं सो वी आर विल गेट अभी चिल्ड्रेन डोंट गो आउट नाउ दिस ओके बिकॉज रेनिंग इज देयर अभी कौन सा सीजन चालू होना चाहिए इट शुड बी विंटर सीजन यस और नो बट रेनी सीजन इज गोइंग ऑन सो प्लीज डोंट गो आउट सम ऑफ दिस मे इवन गो ड्राई दिस लैंड ऑल्सो ड्राइड अप ड्यू टू द इवेपोरेशन Humans and animals suffer from scarcity of the water. उसके से क्या होता है सूखा पड़ने से क्या होता है लोग मरते हैं because they are not getting water at all for drinking purpose or cooking purpose nothing. So they are dying. So what the government has done? Just see, there is no water for agriculture. This condition is called a famine. Famine is natural disaster. सूखा पड़ना is a natural disaster like flood, tsunami and all that. Grains and fodder become scarce during a famine. You may have read about a famine in your state or a country or in another part of the world. People living there have to face a lot of hardship. The persons who are living there in the famine, सूखे में जो वहाँ पे लोग बहुत प्रॉब्लम होता है खाना खाने के लिए पानी पीने के लिए नथिंग वाटर इज देयर ओके एनिमल्स गेट डाइड प्लांट्स गेट डाइड बिकॉज ऑफ द सूखा पड़ा हुआ है इन दोज पार्ट्स ऑल्सो सफर देन व्हाट डज द गवर्नमेंट डू गवर्नमेंट टेम्परली मूव दैट पीपल फ्रॉम दैट प्लेस टू द अनदर प्लेस ये गवर्नमेंट ने वो पीपल को जहाँ पे सूखा पड़ा है उधर से उनको शिफ्ट किया कहाँ पर जहाँ पे पानी है दे विल गेट अ फूड टू ईट एंड ऑल दैट And animals from the famine stricken areas to safe place where they can be provided with the water, food grains and fodder. Fodder are set up taking care of domestic animals also. Water management. Can you see this? They are not wasting the rainwater. How they are storing rainwater in a tank? कि ऊपर से जो पानी आ रहा है अपने स्लोप से रूफ में से वो पानी टैंक में जमा कर रहे हैं लोग जस्ट सी And this water, they are putting it in the, making rainwater seep into the soil. Pani ke andar, zameen ke andar bhi pani ja raha hai. This is called a water management. We should not waste the water. Other methods are used to make rainwater seep into the soil. Large dams can be built, but that may not be possible in all the places. In that event, the government and the people come together to undertake several works such as building smaller reservoirs, container burning, stopping the water of the smaller stream by constructing burns or bunders, etc. In some places, wells are dug in river beds to allow water to collect in them. Rainwater flowing on roof of houses is drained into a large tank placed beside the building. You have seen this picture first only. See this. How they are doing. Using all such method helps us to store as much as water is possible. You can store water. Now, what we have learned, children? We have learned when substance that are harmful for living things get mixed with the water also, it becomes polluted. How does the water get polluted? Before wasting water is let into the water bodies, वेस्ट वाटर को लेट करने के लिए क्या पहले खराब निकालना चाहिए डस्ट एंड ऑल दैट इंसेक्ट्स देन यू शुड लेट इट आउट इट इज प्रोसेस इन मेनी वेज टू प्रिवेंट द पोल्यूशन बिफोर द वाटर इज सप्लाई टू द पब्लिक द डिजॉल्व एंड अनडिजॉल्व सब्सटेंस इन इट आर सेपरेटेड एट द वाटर वर्क एंड द जर्म्स इन इट आर डिस्ट्रॉयड वॉट दे आर डूइंग द वाटर वर्क वॉट दैट दे आर डूइंग दे आर डूइंग अ फिल्टरेशन ऑफ वाटर They are doing the filtration of water. Then that water comes to us directly, does not come from the dam to our tap. First filtration hota hai, purification hota hai, then wo apne ghar pe aata hai. Okay, understood the chapter till here? Jay, just say what happened.
Teacher, I am come now village, so at my home there is... Till 20 January, till function is here.
What
so
function?
I can't sing it.
What function is there?
Teacher, my sister's wedding and my uncle's also.